You guys really seem to like part one, so I'm back with a part two of trying to land Kendama Pro's first Instagram tricks. I feel like I gotta come up with a catchier name, better title for this, but for now we'll stick with that. So yeah, I'm gonna be going through some Instagram tricks. These aren't technically all of these pros' first tricks, but they're kind of early, all in their Instagram feed. And then I'm gonna go outside, try and land them. First clip here is from Zach Gallagher. Now, I don't think this is probably actually his first clip. This is technically the first clip, but it's from 2017. I'm guessing he probably like deleted or archived his old clips. So yeah, 2017. Let's check it out. I think this one's, I mean, look at that short string. Crazy short. Okay, so it's inward lunar, toss, tap, and then an insta inward lunar, toss, tap, back to inward lunar. I feel like, yeah, you don't really see toss taps anymore, so this one should be fun. It actually, I feel like, is going to be pretty... Oh, okay. Penguin yank at the end. I'm not doing that, but look at how short that string is. Yeah, this one should be tough, but hopefully doable, so let's go outside and see if I can get it.
All right, first trick, we have Zach Gallagher's kind of throw tap inward lunar trick. This one's going to be tough. I'm not good at these throw taps, so might take a little bit, but let's give it a go. So throw tap, okay. Maybe it's not impossible. Okay, that was almost got to the second one. Okay, we can do this. So the tech is definitely just like a very small throw, you know? You wanna get it close to the base cup and then do the throw. Don't wanna throw it from too far away. Oh, and we got a knot, great. Love it, a double knot, what the heck? Oh, there we go. Bang, bang. We got it. Oh, there we go. Bang, bang.
The next clip we have is from Madi. I don't really remember what this is, so let's see. Three. Okay, so Ken late juggle the lighthouse. I'm not going to be doing the second clip. I'm just going to be doing the first one. So Ken late, juggle lighthouse. That's definitely doable. This is another trick I'm not great at, but yeah, this one's doable as well. Look at all these short strings. This is 2017 as well. So, I mean, this was the time when longer strings really hadn't hit yet. I mean, it came shortly after that because juggle tricks just got more and more insane. So yeah, shout out to Madi. Let's see if we can get it.
Okay, next up we got Madi. Now, I'm probably gonna suck at this one because I suck at pull up late. It's a trick that I'm still trying to work on. I've been trying it for a really long time and I'm still not great at them. So this one might be a bit of a challenge. Just that last late, I can't. It's so hard to get a clean pause in between them. Like after we get it, it should be easy. It's just a juggle the lighty. Oh, there we go. Okay. Don't mess this up. There we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, don't mess this up.
All right, next up we have Johnny Kress. This is from 2016. I don't know exactly when Johnny started playing. Probably like 2014 or 2013, I feel like. Potato camera quality, but it's all good. We all had potatoes at some point. Underbird 2.5 juggle to Sarah Underbird, I guess, and then just like a Sarah kind of spike thing. Okay, what are these edits? What the heck? I never watched this far. I never watched these add-ons either. Okay, Johnny going off on the editing, I guess. But yeah, kind of a goofy little trick here. This one should be fun because, yeah, this is a trick that, like, I don't think I've ever done. Let's give it a go.
And next up, we got a goofy little trick from Johnny here. Underbird, what was it? Was it a juggle? Crap, I don't remember. Or was it a two-point? It might have just been a flip. Dude, I gotta look. How did I already forget? Okay, it's a juggle. So Underbird, kind of like a 2.5 juggle to Sarah Underbird. Okay, this might be kind of awkward, actually. I gotta figure out this flip. There, I think that was the right amount. I gotta catch it like on the cups. Dude. There we go. Okay. I mean, he did kind of do like a Sarah spike, not really like a down spike. So we'll take it. There we go. Okay.
All right. Next up, we got Zachy. This is pretty recent. I mean, Zachy is one of those players that is pretty new to the game. So 2020, I think this is a Borders clip. Let's see. Yeah, Border. Juggle, juggle, juggle. Three juggle, back to Border. Lighthouse. I think it's... Is it just in? Oh, yeah, it's in down fast. Okay. Yeah, this one's doable as well. Another Border clip. We had like, what, two or three in the first episode? This one's probably the easiest out of those, though. Like, I feel like I got juggles to Border relatively down, so this one shouldn't be too hard. But again, this being your first clip is kind of insane. Like I said in the first episode, my first clip was a jumping stick, okay? I was posting on Instagram right when I started, and I had no shame. And you shouldn't have shame either. If you're... I saw a comment on the first video saying he was waiting until he got a little bit better to post on Instagram. You don't have to do that. If you want to post your clips, go ahead, do it. The Instagram community is the place to be when it comes to Gintama. So no matter your skill level, you should be on Instagram. People are gonna hype your clips up no matter what. That's just how it goes. So yeah, this one's a little bit tough, but should be doable as well. So let's see if we can get it.
Okay, next up we got Zachy. So we're going Border balance, three juggles, back to Border, lighthouse, airplane down fast. Should be doable, not too hard. Ooh, first try, imagine. I mean, this isn't the best setup for Borders, but hopefully we can get it done. Oh, okay, we'll count it. There we go, it's pretty fast.
All right, next up we got Megs. This is from 2014, kind of right when I started. I started in March 2014, April 2014, and this is actually really representative of what I was doing when I first started. As you can see, he's about to pull up to Lunar, but as you can see, he's hooked the string under the big cup. If you guys didn't know, that's what I used to do. I didn't know other people did it, but it just helped to kind of keep the big cup straight so you didn't have to worry about doing the twist, you know? So yeah, this is super 2014. I don't know anyone who does that anymore, but that was the way back then. So Lunar in to Lighty, lighthouse flip, and then in, I think. Yeah, and then in. I threw this in here because that hook under the big cup is super nostalgic. So yeah, let's go land this.
All right, next up we have Megs, and we got to use the good old Lunar hook strategy. It's been almost a decade since I've done a Lunar this way. So, pull up there. What was it? In? Yeah, in. To Lighty. Lighthouse flip. And first tee. Oh, dude, my add-on game is weak right now. So weak. Ah. So, pull up there. What was it? In? Yeah, in. To Lighty. Lighthouse flip, and
all right. Next up, we got Isaac from Lotus Owner Pro Trips Line. Trip up to Lighty. Trip swap throwback Lighty. Trip Lighty flip. This one's probably one of the tougher ones actually on the list. And then trip Lighty flip in. Okay, cool little triples line. This is a great first clip to have. But yeah, this one should be fun. So let's see if we can go do it.
Okay, next up it's Isaac. This is actually probably the hardest trick on this list, other than the inward Lunar tap one, which might have been a bit harder. But we got to go trip up to Lighty, trip out, throw back, trip Lighty flip in. So nice little triple line. Okay. No, how did I miss that part up? Now trip Lighty. Okay, sketch, but there we go. Kind of zooming through these right now, not gonna lie. Now trip lady. Okay, sketch, but there we go.
And last up, we have Jack Gillian. I don't think he's actually a pro, but I mean, at this point, I'm not following the title of this video at all. It's some of these aren't their first clips, and some of these aren't even pros, so, you know, who cares? But yeah, sponsored by Sweets. This guy, of course, crazy with the goons, crazy with the pinches, and how fitting is it that his first clip is a moon circle, you know? So moon circle, juggle, hippie flip, right to lighthouse, and then in. Yeah, nice clip. This one, I don't do hippie flips that much, so I'm a little bit worried about this one. I don't even know if I've ever landed a hippie flip straight to lighthouse. I think I've, like, juggled out of a hippie flip. I've messed with them a little bit, but I'm not really honed on these hippie flips at all. I wish more people did moon circles, too. It's all just goons now, you know? Can we go back to mooning and stop the gooning? Let's see if I can get this. This one should be tough, but, Hopefully pretty doable.
Okay, I might actually take that last statement back. I think this might be the hardest trick. So we got Jack Gillian's trick here. So we're going moon circle and then juggle, hippie flip, straight to lighty, and then in, I think it was. Maybe this moon circle is gonna be tough too. Oh my gosh, I haven't done these in forever. Dude, I can't even catch it. Okay. Oh, it's gonna be tough. Ooh, that was close. Okay. This trick is so hard. It requires so much, like, precision. Do that hippie flip a bit higher, I think. Give myself more time. Ooh, triple hippie flip. Dude, that could have been it. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Dude, it's right there. I thought the hardest was gonna be the Zach Gallagher clip. No! It was on, it landed right in the bevel on like lean house. This trick is deceptively tough. Dude, oh my gosh. Dude, oh, come on. Oh, so sketchy, but we did it. Dude, oh. All right, there we go. Those were some more Kendama Pro's first tricks recreated by me. Man, that hippie flip was, again, just sneakily tough. I mean, again, I'm not great at hippie flips, but did not expect it to take that long. Surprised I got the Zach Gallagher toss tap trick as fast as I did. The three turn Isaac clip was fun. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, let me know if you want to see a part 3. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.